As our reporter ventured into the hometown of businessman Apollo Nyegamehe, commonly known as Aponye, one could observe moments of silence and profound grief among residents. The death is simply shocking. The late Nyegamehe was not only a prominent figure in the business world, but was also respected in the political arena, serving as the chairperson of the National Resistance Movement Party in Rutshiga District. Oscar Akampurira, the Rutshiga District Speaker, commended the deceased for his commitment to fostering peaceful politics in an area previously plagued by turmoil. Akampurira also lauded Nyegamehe for his contributions to economic growth in the district.
In the district, we have lost the pillar of the district. He was a political man who guided us and gave us the direction of leadership in the district. We are young in politics, but this man Aponye mentored us, guided us on how we can manage affairs of leadership.
Gule Byabagambi, the late Aponye's brother-in-law, says he played a pivotal role in promoting unity within his family and was generous.
It was his
Aponye never allowed any member of our family to suffer. He was always there to assist those in need. We will deeply miss him. As a young man venturing into the world of commerce, I saw Nyegamehe as my guiding light. I relied on his business knowledge and support, believing that he would lead me to prosperity. It is sad that he is no longer with us. The late Nyegamehe also received praise for his contributions towards the growth of churches and mosques in the region without discrimination. The Reverend Father Prosper Rugambwa, the parish priest of St. Luke Muhanga Catholic Church, expressed gratitude for Nyegamehe's generosity. The deceased had contributed over 90% of the funds for the construction of the magnificent St. Luke Catholic Parish, a remarkable church project that cost 2.1 billion shillings.
So since we started the construction of this church, Mr. Apollo Nyegamehe helped us in the construction, has contributed almost 90% of this church construction. And we shall miss him a lot. We shall miss his father, care, his concern. He was very generous, each and everyone. So we really miss him.
Samson Kasasira, the spokesperson for the Rwizi Region Police, said Nyegamehe's fatal accident occurred when the vehicle he was traveling in rammed into a stationary truck. Burial arrangements are currently underway.
Collaborated with the funeral services. They came and took the body. The ambulance also, Tungamo, also did what they had to do and took the casualties to Mbarara Regional Referral Hospital.
On Tuesday, July 11th, the body will arrive at St. Luke Muhanga Catholic Parish for a mass, followed by a vigil at the family home in Muhanga Town Council. Burial will be on Wednesday, July 12th. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Rutshiga District.